So the loot bin that was under the waterfall near Labs on Olympus that always had solid loot got moved. It is now the center bin here on the north edge of docks.
What do you think is over here?
After dropping here several times, I can confirm that this bin is absolutely worth it if you want to drop on it to get some juicy loot. Subscribe for more random Apex Legends videos.